Here Nietzsche gushes with adoring anticipation at the thought of how Richard Wagner will receive the birth of tragedy. Nietzsche confesses that Wagner's musical works in part inspired or at least synchronized with his own philosophical outpouring. Nietzsche imagines the book to be a long letter written directly to Wagner. Sensing that Wagner understands that art is the only metaphysical justification of life, Nietzsche dedicates the essay to him.